I can stand the sight of worms and look at microscopic germs, but technicolor pachyderms is really too much for me.
I am not the type to faint when things are odd or things are quaint, but seeing things